Okay, so this is going to be with the new lens, with the f50mm lens.